This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this date, September 8, 1952, after Atlantic Records bought Ray Charles' contract from Swingtime, Charles recorded his first session for Atlantic, cutting 4 songs. Over the next 7 years, he would record such classics as Mess Around, I Got a Woman, Hallelujah I Love Her So, and What I Say. For more information, see the comments and description.